What's up, guys? It is Contux here, aka Cumtux, for the next month. You can thank Blake Carpenter, that little fucking rabbi. Today, I am here about to eat the world's second hottest pepper today. Now, this is only just like the tip of it because they cut off, because it is known to people that die from eating whole peppers or going into comas or just even losing taste. So that's why I only cut off a little piece, even though it's still really hot. Got a drink here. After I consume this, I cannot spit it out. If I spit it out, I will have to eat the whole thing, the rest of it. After consuming this, I'm not sure if you guys heard it, but it's a Packy ghost pepper chips. These things have cayenne pepper, ghost pepper powder. It's like ghost pepper, but in a chip form. This, 2.48 million Scoville units. Really hot. So, I'm gonna try. I'm really scared. Oh! That's hot! I need some milk. Coming back. Have me a piece of bread. You want one? Should have been that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. I can't feel my face. Can't feel my lips, can't feel my tongue.
is.
You want some? No?
What?
Alright. Alright, so after this endeavor, how do you feel?
I can't wait to try the Carolina Reaper next. That's gonna be a hotter than a whore at a church. There's still more in my mouth. I'm so sick. Any more questions?
I don't know.
I got fucking eyes.
Oh. How does that ice taste? Ice and bread.
Wait. The pain's gone? Wait, no, it's not. I can't feel my lips. It's like tingling, like needles. Lips are like they're swelling up. That concludes this video of me eating the world's second hottest pepper. I gotta go drink some more milk.